that the vote's gonna be rigged.
It's absolutely terrorism because it's an effort to use violence to make a political impact, and that's the definition of terrorism. The people in New York City are as tough as it gets. This city's been through terror attacks before. The people of the city understand the whole game plan of terrorists is to intimidate us.
Still now. Still.